and I'm not.
I got fucked up deep! God.
No! Someone has taken my pay! God!
Get him!
Call the watch!
Why me? Always in the wrong place at the wrong time.
I don't see the
lurks everywhere.
Thank you.
A curse on you, thieves. You have ruined me. I hope the Janissaries pluck out your eyes and cut off your hands.
Signora, what is troubling you?
Those brutes there. They attacked me in my home and robbed me of my possessions. Please, help. I owe you my life already, Effendi. But I must ask another favor. Will you follow?
Where to?
Back to my shop where these men first set upon me. I fear they have taken or destroyed everything I own.
Lead on.
You damn thieves! Get out of my shop! You have done a great good, Effendi. I'm sorry, I have nothing but my respect to offer you in return.
You do not owe me anything, but consider lending your skills to the assassins. You are a skilled climber, and could learn so much more.
Ah. I am grateful for the offer. Truly.
A bit old to be a monk. I bear you no ill will, title master.
Mia cara, the strings of fate have drawn us together. Two Italiani, lost and alone in the Orient. Do you not feel the magnetismo?
I feel many things, Messere. Nausea, above all.
Is this man bothering you, Sophia?
Excuse me, Messere, but the lady and I are... Oh! Oh! Il diavolo in persona! Stay back!
Duccio, a pleasure.
Run, buona donna! Run for your life!
Who was that?
Un cane. He was engaged to my sister many years ago.
And what happened?
His cazzo was engaged to six others. Chiedo venia. So what brings you to these docks?
I took a break from my work to retrieve a package. But here they claim the captain's papers are not in order. So I wait. Che seccatura. I could be here all day.
Let me see what I can do. I know a few ways to bend the rules.
Do you now?
Si. I will meet you back at your shop. Sartor. Perfetto.
I know that man.
I don't see him. Dan, where is he at? Cossack, where is he?
Sto diavolo!
should be a law proscribing such things.
We, the proud citizens of Istanbul, must band together with the Stuarts, root out the madmen and kill them.
Salute, Ezio. Any luck?
Madamigella Sofia Sartor, Libraia, Costantinopoli.
Oh no, look at the damage. Did they use this to fight off pirates? Well, so far so good. Ah, beautiful, no? This is a print of a map by Martin Walsemüller. See here? The new lands. Described by Messer Amerigo Vespucci.
Poor Cristoforo Colombo. History has a strange way of unfolding.
What do you make of this body of water here?
A new ocean, perhaps. Most of the scholars I know claim the size of the globe has been underestimated.
Incredibile. The more we learn about the world, the less we seem to know. Well, you honored your promise. Here is mine, fulfilled. If we are correct, this should show you the location of the first book. I must admit, my head is swimming with the prospect of seeing these books. This is knowledge the world has lost, and must have again. Perhaps I could print a few copies to distribute myself. A small run of 50 or so, that should be enough. Perché ridi?
Forgive me. It is a joy to see someone with a passion so personal and noble. It is inspiring.
Goodness, where is this coming from?
Grazie, Sofia. I will return.
Thank you. time we could not get it.
Medical services. School of even Jerusalem.
Or something?
Please, God, let me leave. Why me? Let me
leave. Do the world innocent fight!
Έχεις αρχίσει να με ενοχλείς.
Someone should teach you a little respect.
Seem to appreciate these truths, and I wish them well.
by me. He lost his mind?
Sleep. Where do they cut cloaks like that?
This for him?
Much appreciated. Our thanks.
Make your stand there. Make your stand there. Make your stand there. Hold there. That area. Defend that area. Hold that point for me. To hold that point. Hold there. Secure that point. Make your stand there. That point for me. Make your stand there. I need you to hold that point. Make your stand there. Defend that area. Hold that point for me. secure that point.
An oddly cut cloak.
Stop him!
What? Where did he go?
Do not despair in the face of this violence. Add your voice and your strength to the tide of opposition.
I will, for I have longed to serve a cause larger than myself.
Let's go!
geceler.
What do you think you are doing, stranger?
How about we sit you on a spike and take days to come out your mouth? And
hey, you shouldn't be up here. Leave.
Why the hood?
What is now, it? Stop.
Wait. Hey.
I shake in anger, knowing they are free. Let us work with the stewards. Drop the killers. Make them pay.
Let it not be said that Sublime Constantinius stood.
He will get an earful.
Let go! Get off me! I am not involved! Please, ignore me!
Thank you.
çok fazla çalışıyorum. Bütün gün kutu taşıyorum ve akşamları babama hiç boş vaktim yok.
Forgive my insignificance. Let me remove myself.
Even Rashid himself.
I will see you later, I am sure.
Come, test, steal, on it!
next time. Selamatle.
You held fire in your hand, old man. It should have been destroyed.
Destroy the only thing capable of ending the Crusades and creating true peace? Never!
Forgive me for this, Mentor. But the apple corrupted you, and through you it would have corrupted us. For us to live, you had to die.
Is it truly over? Is that sorcerer dead?
He was no sorcerer. Just an ordinary man in command of illusions. Have you prepared the pyre?
I have, but... Altair, some of the men will not stand for such a thing.
Let me handle it. Are you fit to travel?
Well enough, yes.
I asked Malik to ride to Jerusalem with news of Al-Mulim's death. Will you ride to Acre and do the same?
Of course.
How did it come to this? My mind was clear, but my body, it would not move.
Was our mentor the cause of this confusion?
I do not believe
Al-Mulim. What has happened here?
Our mentor deceived us all. The Templars corrupted him.
Where is your proof?
Walk with me, Abbas, and I will explain.
And if I find your answers wanting?
I will talk until you are satisfied. Do you remember the artifact we recovered from Robert de Saab in Solomon's Temple?
The artifact you were sent to retrieve, but others delivered?
Yes. It is a Templar tool. The Apple of Eden. It can conjure illusions and control men's minds. A deadly weapon.
And you believe Al-Mualim fell under its spell?
I do. Today he used the Apple to enslave Masyaf. You saw that for yourself.
I do not know what I saw.
Listen, Abbas. The Apple is safe in Al-Mualim's study. When I'm finished here, I will show you all I know.
Altair! No!
I must know that he cannot return.
But this is not our way. To burn a man's body is forbidden.
Defiler! Hear me out. This body could be another one of Al-Mulim's phantoms. I must be certain.
Lies! All your life, you have made a mockery of our creed. You bend the rules to suit your whims. While belittling and humiliating those around you.
Restrain him!
Did you not hear him? Al-Mualim is bewitched. Ah!
You can't just do whatever you please, idiot! Yeah!
All right, you win!
Ha!
for me!
What do you think you're doing?
No need to kill me! We could be friends! And you could just let me go, no?
Pressure him! Do not let him! You win!
Pay with your life!
You will not get through!
What did I tell you, Altair?
Abbas! Stop!
What did you think would happen when you murdered our beloved mentor?
You loved Al-Mualim less than anyone! You blamed him for all your misfortune, even your father's suicide.
My father was a hero!
This is not the time to quarrel over the past. We must decide what to do with that weapon.
Whatever this artifact is capable of, you are not worthy to wield it!
No man is.
It is beautiful, is it not?
What was that?
Are they dead?
Forgive me. I did not know.
Have you anything to teach us? Or will you lead us all to ruin?
Altair, barely 26, and already a Grandmaster in command of a divided order. How does one cope with such responsibility and unlimited power?